Good morning all. So JEE mains exam is very near to you. So hardly you have 6 to 7 days. So in this 1 week or 7 days time, what are the chapters you need to concentrate more in physics, chemistry, mathematics? I'll go one by one. In mathematics, you concentrate complex numbers and quadratic equations and mathematical reasoning, calculus part like differentiation, integration, areas under curves, vectors and 3D, matrices and determinants. Then after that you can concentrate straight lines, conic section, sequence and series. If this chapter you can focus more in maths. Next, if you come back to physics, you can concentrate electric charges and fields, semiconductor devices, electromagnetic induction, EM waves, alternate current, gravitation, oscillation, waves and sounds. Come back to chemistry, you can concentrate on chemical kinetics, electrochemistry, chemical bonding, D block, coordinate compounds, equilibrium, both ionic and chemical equilibrium, aldehydes, ketones. And if you concentrate these chapters, physics, chemistry and maths all together, you will be able to answer 25 to 30 questions out of 90. So there is a qualification marks this year we are expecting 75 to 80. So if minimum 25 to 30 questions if you answered, you will get 120 marks perfectly. Other than this chapter, you like whichever chapters, you can practice those chapters also. But these chapters must and should you can practice and you can attempt and get the correct answer. So this is the last minute study for JEE mains. Any doubts regarding JEE mains examination, you can contact me, you can call me, WhatsApp me. And you have two shift of the exam, morning 9 to 12 one shift and afternoon 2 to 5. Those students who have morning shift, you can go in the morning to the examination center. Who have afternoon, you can go 2 hours early to the examination center. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you want any short term coaching for JEE mains as well as NEET, contact Apex for NEET and JEE. Excellent coaching for NEET and JEE. Thank you.